Well, it's 4:15 p.m. local time, and the umpires walk out not for an inspection, but for some live cricket. Decided to take it all on this occasion. He has done himself a bit of damage as well as Harali. But yet another maiden over. Oh no, 2 for 2. Bit of a chase on. Baba Azam hustling, trying to get back for the third, and he does.
Good shots, the second back foot punch that has brought him some reward in the space of a couple of overs. This is a tough shot to play.
Yeah! And gone, that's the wicket. And the expression changes immediately. Number 600 for Jimmy Anderson.
What a fantastic moment for Jimmy Anderson. All smiles now, it's been a long and frustrating wait between wickets 598 to 600, but he's got there now. A bit of extra bounce, a bit of zip off the pitch, safe hands of Joe Root. There's nobody in to take the applause as Jimmy Anderson holds the ball high, but there'll be many watching on TV.
Oh, big shot, just a couple of steps down, one bounce for.
Baba Azam, very quick on his feet. We've seen that all the way through the summer. Excellent player of spin.
Oh, good shot. It's that ability just to know where the sweeper is so you could just play it late enough and just hard enough. Looked like he picked that up off the rope. Too short on this surface, it's just going to sit up and say hit. Oh, he's hit that hard. There's just a little bit more urgency in the footwork and the way that he swung the bat. 161 for three.
Well, more play, Baba Azam. Bowling intensity's gone down somewhat, but it's been an excellent knot. Once again, showing his great qualities, especially against the spin.
Catch! Yeah! Oh, that could be out. Yeah, bat pad. Well done, Joe Root. Excellent line, just a bit of spin. Went low as well, actually. That was a good catch.
He's so difficult to play wide of the crease with the angle ball comes in, and then as a batsman, right-hand batsman especially, you had to play these deliveries. Look at the angle he's bowling from.
Well timed.
Class play, Baba Azam. He's on 58 now with 7 fours.
It seems as if they are calling today. They're shaking hands, just the first ball of the last hour, and they have decided that's enough for us. Baba Azam stays undefeated on 63. Jimmy Anderson, he's undefeated as well. He's 600 and counting.
England winning the series 1-0. Great performances from England, great performance by England side.